it does tend to usually result in a boot in the ass.